What is up, guys? Doin here again. Playing Outlast. Running. Hiding. Fucking shit up. This is fucking wet. I'll tell you what. Okay. I think I stopped the fire. He might be triggered about that. No, he's not even mad. Huh. Okay. Well. Oh, fuck. I wasn't scared. I wasn't scared at all. Nope. Can't catch me off guard. Oh, God. Okay. Keep trucking. Keep trucking. Did I do it? Did I win? Oh God. Okay, no I didn't. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay, there's this I should read before I leave. I'm gonna go home. It's gonna be great. Okay. Special research Bluebird. General prompt. For the past several months, Bluebird has been endeavoring, fucking slaughter that, to ascertain by research, study, instruction, and some practice what value, if any, can be derived from SI, sleep induction, a H hypnotic technique when applied to war and specific agency problems. Can we create a by post-age control and action contrary to an individual's basic moral principles? Can we guarantee total amnesia under any on all current conditions? Can we alter a person's personality? How long will it hold? What are full details on a sleep-inducing machine? Huh. Now I leave. Anything bad outside? No. Look for Father Mark. Father? Oh, Father. Father. Father, don't scare me. Oh, it's fucking dark outside. No. I am not going back inside. Father? Oh, you're not the father. Maybe he'll be under the streetlight. Shit. I don't like it here. Oh. Huh? At least I got more batteries. Okay. Go. Is that a soda machine? No. Can't see dick around here. Please don't tell me. No! I don't want to go back in. Okay. Okay. Run, I guess? What? No? Oh, they're mine. Yeah. At least I'm still outside. I enjoy being outside. Battery! Sweet. Okay. Can't stop me now. I've seen that a lot. Oof. Hopefully you guys like this, because I... Oh, God. This is a lot. A lot of spookiness. I've never played a horror game before, actually. Now that I think about it. Yeah, boy. No. I am not going back inside. Oh, okay. No. Okay. I'm okay as long as I don't have to go back in. Can I just leave? Is that too much to ask? This is fucking dumb. Okay. Look for batteries. Search for clues. Keep going up. Fuck this place. Hello. Okay. Father.
Have to get out.
Oh no, I still haven't met the father yet. I still don't know the father of my
ghost.
Yeah. Me too.
How do you know you're not a patient?
I don't know.
That's a good question.
Okay.
Leave for me.
Leave for you? No, thank you. But I would take your battery. Okay. Keep her going. Oh no. I don't know why I'm gonna go that way. Like I'm boarded on the inside, I'm boarded from the outside. But on the inside, or on the outside, I'm boarded from the inside. You believe me where they want me to go. Why? Why did it just have a loading screen? What do you want? There ain't no way. How's this? Yeah. Oh! There's no way. I am not doing this. Get up. Get up. You're a brave man if you've had enough. Go home. Fuck this place. Fuck being depressed. Just chill out. Have a good time. Fuck that big guy. No one needs it. Look at. I've never been so happy in my entire life to leave somewhere. I guess I just
Ow.
Ow. Well, I've been wandering around a courtyard for a while. What time I get out? Wait. Oh. Fuck that. You gotta be over here, dude. Father. Come on, man. No more playing games. Son of a bitch. The fuck are you?
Nope! Whole bunch of nope. Whole bunch of nope.
I want over there. And I am now. Oh, great. Then I'm going right back in. Oh, no. I actually wrote it back. Oh.
Come on.
Alright, guys. That's it for today. Catch you next time on basically T Plays on Outlast. Like and subscribe for more. Peace out.